like my neighbor over here, hit a stolen AR-15. He shot 2 or 3 times in the air instead of threatening people, even though he was drunk and stuff.